1:05. That's been a 1-hour time change. Federal regulations require that you remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft comes to a complete stop at the gate. The captain turns the fasten seatbelt sign off. Once inside the gate area, smoking is permitted in blue smoking areas only. It's now safe that you may use your cell phones and other handheld electronic devices. However, laptop computers may not be used at this time. Please check around your area and be certain that you have all of your personal belongings before deplaning. For those of you that have the plane size valet bags with a pink tag, if you're going to pick those up outside the aircraft, please remain close to the aircraft steps until the agents have delivered your bags to you. If you check your bags at the ticket counter and if this is your final destination, you'll pick up your bags inside the baggage claim area south terminal. Now for those of you that are making connections, if you check your bags at the ticket counter, your bags will be transferred to your next flight. Also check the monitors inside the terminal or check with the deferred agent greeting our flight for any last minute flight information.